Are you also interested in getting rich? Who doesn't want to, right? But the strategy that we are going to discuss today has the potential to draw out huge sums of returns on your investment if you play the cards right. Let us dive straight into it without further ado. Dollar cost averaging is a long-term investment strategy that can be used to help build wealth over time. It involves investing a fixed amount of money at regular intervals, regardless of the price of the investment. This can help reduce the impact of volatility on the overall purchase of the investment, as it allows you to take advantage of lower prices while still maintaining a long-term investment horizon. By investing a fixed amount at regular intervals, you can potentially reduce the average price you pay for the investment over time. This can be especially beneficial if you are investing in a volatile asset, such as a stock or cryptocurrency. If we take a random example and say, you want to invest $500 per month in a particular stock. If the price of the stock is consistently fluctuating, you may end up paying a different price each month for the shares you purchase. If the stock price is high one month and low the next, dollar cost averaging can help you average out the price you pay over time. This can be especially beneficial if you believe that the long-term trend of the stock is upwards, as you can inherently buy some shares when the price is low and fewer when it is high. One potential drawback of dollar cost averaging is that it can result in lower returns in the short term if the investment you are purchasing increases in price quickly. However, the long-term benefits of dollar cost averaging can potentially outweigh the short-term drawbacks, as it can help you build wealth and achieve your financial goals over time. Long-term strategy. Dollar cost averaging is considered a long-term investment strategy because it involves investing a fixed amount of money at regular intervals over an extended period of time, rather than trying to time the market and make one-time large purchases. By investing consistently over the long term, you can potentially reduce the impact of short-term market fluctuations and build a more diversified portfolio. For example, if you're using dollar cost averaging to invest in a particular stock, you might invest a fixed amount each month for several years. This approach allows you to take a long-term perspective on your investments and not get too caught up in short-term price movements. It also allows you to take advantage of compound interest, which can help your money grow over time. It has proven to be a useful tool for long-term investors who are looking to build capital and achieve their economic pursuits. As mentioned before, it can be especially helpful for those who are investing in volatile assets, as it allows you to potentially reduce the impact of market fluctuations on your portfolio. For example, let's say you have $1,000 that you want to invest in a stock. Instead of investing the entire $1,000 at once, you could use the dollar cost averaging strategy by investing $100 per month over a period of 10 months. This means that you would buy the stock at its current price every month, regardless of whether the price goes up or down. With this strategy, you are going to cover up the risk of losing your investment by diversifying your investments, and thus, after a pretty short time, you will see that the potential benefits of compound interest also start to gather up and multiply on your investment. Hence, it is a good strategy for people aspiring to achieve financial independence. Advantages. There are several potential benefits to using the dollar cost averaging strategy. 1. Risk reduction. Dollar cost averaging can help to reduce the risk of investing a large sum of money all at once, as it allows you to spread your investments out over time. This can be especially helpful for those who are concerned about the potential for market downturns or other economic events that could impact the value of their investments. 2. Potential for lower average cost. If the price of the investment goes down over time, dollar cost averaging may allow you to buy more of the investment at a lower price, potentially leading to a lower average cost overall. This can be particularly beneficial for those who are looking to maximize the potential return on their investments. 3. Convenience. Dollar cost averaging can be a convenient way to invest, as it allows you to invest a fixed amount of money on a regular basis without having to constantly monitor the market. This can be especially useful for those who have busy schedules or who are not particularly interested in actively managing their investments. 4. Reduced impact of volatility. Dollar cost averaging can potentially help reduce the impact of short-term price fluctuations on your overall purchase. By investing a fixed amount at regular intervals, you are buying shares or units of the investment at a variety of prices, which can potentially average out the price you pay over time. This can be especially beneficial if you are investing in a volatile asset, such as a stock or cryptocurrency. 5. Simplicity. Dollar cost averaging is a relatively simple investment strategy to implement. All you need to do is decide on the amount you want to invest and the frequency of your investments. 6. Reduced risk of making poor investment decisions. By using dollar cost averaging, you can avoid the temptation to try and time the market and make one-time large purchases. This can help reduce the risk of making poor investment decisions based on short-term market movements and allows you to take a long-term perspective on your investments. 7. Ability to take advantage of lower prices. Dollar cost averaging can potentially allow you to take advantage of lower prices and accumulate more shares or units of an investment over time. This can be proved to be especially advantageous if you believe that the long-term trend of the asset you are investing in is upwards. 8. Potential for compound interest. By taking a long-term approach to investing, you may have the opportunity to take advantage of compound interest, which can help your money grow over time. Overall, dollar cost averaging can be a useful investment strategy for those who are looking to reduce the impact of volatility on their investments and invest a fixed amount of money on a regular basis. It can be particularly beneficial for those who are risk averse or who are looking to build a long-term investment portfolio with a focus on maximizing potential returns. Drawbacks. While dollar cost averaging can be a useful tool for long-term investors, there are a few potential drawbacks to consider. 1. Lower returns in the short term. One potential drawback of dollar cost averaging is that it can result in lower returns in the short term if the investment you are purchasing increases in price quickly. For example, if you're using dollar cost averaging to invest in a particular stock and the stock price doubles within a few months, you may miss out on some of the potential gains by investing a fixed amount at regular intervals. 2. Opportunity cost. Another potential drawback of dollar cost averaging is the opportunity cost of not investing a larger amount at the lower price. If you're using dollar cost averaging and the price of an investment drops significantly, you may be missing out on the opportunity to buy more shares or units at a lower price by only investing a fixed amount. 3. Limited upside potential. Dollar cost averaging can also potentially limit your upside potential as you are investing a fixed amount at regular intervals rather than trying to time the market and potentially investing a larger amount when prices are low. Looking at the advantages and the drawbacks, it is fairly easy to say that the benefits outweigh the drawbacks of this kind of investment. Let us take a look at a more safer investment using dollar cost averaging. Investing in S&P 500 with dollar cost averaging. Investing in the S&P 500 index using dollar cost averaging can be a simple and effective way to build a diversified portfolio. The S&P 500 is an index that consists of 500 large publicly traded companies in the United States and is widely considered a benchmark for the overall stock market. By investing in the S&P 500 using dollar cost average, you can potentially take advantage of the long-term growth potential of the stock market while also reducing the impact of short-term market fluctuations on your overall investment. To invest in the S&P 500 using dollar cost averaging, you will need to choose a vehicle for your investment, such as an index fund or exchange-traded fund or ETF that tracks the S&P 500. Then, you will need to decide on the amount you want to invest and the frequency of your investments. For example, you might choose to invest $500 per month in an S&P 500 index fund. Things to consider before investing using dollar cost averaging. There are a few things to consider before using dollar cost averaging as an investment strategy. Investment horizon. Dollar cost averaging is a long-term investment strategy, so it is important to have a long-term investment horizon when using this approach. If you are not comfortable holding an investment for an extended period of time, dollar cost averaging may not be the right strategy for you. Risk tolerance. It is important to carefully consider your risk tolerance before using dollar cost averaging. While this strategy can potentially help reduce the impact of short-term market fluctuations, it does not guarantee a profit or protect against loss. If you are not comfortable with the inherent risks of investing, dollar cost averaging may not be the right strategy for you. Investment goals. It is also important to consider your investment goals when using dollar cost averaging. If you have specific financial goals that you are trying to achieve, such as saving for retirement or a down payment on a house, it is important to ensure that dollar cost averaging aligns with those goals. Diversification. Dollar cost averaging can be a useful tool for building a diversified portfolio, but it is generally recommended to diversify your investments by investing in a variety of assets rather than relying on a single investment or asset class. This can help manage risk and potentially improve the overall performance of your portfolio. Investment vehicle. It is also important to carefully consider the investment vehicle you're using for dollar cost averaging. This could be an index fund, exchange-traded fund or ETF, or individual stocks. It is important to thoroughly research and understand the risks and potential returns of the investment vehicle you choose, and to ensure that it aligns with your investment goals and risk tolerance. It is important to keep in mind that investing in the stock market carries inherent risks, and it is important to do your own research and carefully consider your investment objectives and risk tolerance before making any investment decisions. Dollar cost averaging can be a useful tool for helping to manage the risk of investing in the stock market, but it does not guarantee a profit or protect against loss. It is important to have a long-term investment horizon when using dollar cost averaging, as it can take time for your investments to grow and potentially provide a return on your investment. Additionally, it is generally recommended to diversify your portfolio by investing in a variety of assets rather than relying on a single investment or asset class. This can help manage risk and potentially improve the overall performance of your portfolio. However, having said all that, it is definitely one of the most easiest ways to get rich. Let us know in the comments about your belief.